Welcome back to another Let's Play. Today we will be... Oh, sorry for that. I'm just pulling up something. Today we're going to be continuing our story for Half-Life. So, we did Half-Life Source, and we did Half-Life 2. Now it's on to Episode 1 of the two-part series. This game, it's a great game. I mean, at the end of Half-Life 2, you heard me talking about how much I love this game. This game came out in 2016. This part, Episode 1, came out in 2006. It's developed by and published by Valve. And some of the tags it's under is FPS, action, sci-fi, single player, first person. So... we're gonna get into it. I had to lower the volume because he was talking, and I really wanted to talk for a second, so I'm gonna put this here.
To respond selectively and rationally to every terror.
So let's do it. Shouldn't take too long, maybe 5 hours. Maybe less.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
The Vortigon saved us.
He has to be somewhere around here.
Dog, I think I found something. Drop what you're doing and help me over here. Oh my God! Gordon! I was so worried. Hey, the gravity gun. Give it to him, dog.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. He must be worried sick about us. He was so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart. I still don't know how we got out of there.
The Vortigon.
The last thing I remember is... brain falling. A huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigaunts. Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble. Oh, it's all so strange. Oh. We should... It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you. Come on!
Sweetheart, come in!
Dad, are you there?
Alex, come in.
Hold on a sec, there's so much interference. Hey, Doc, give me a hand with this. Okay.
the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Oh, please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? I don't believe it. But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Is
anyone
he?
Left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose
Isaac,
effects are
please.
Beyond my powers of...
Oh, his name is Isaac. I didn't know that.
To cellular material are
Reiner, stop!
That's my father's
Dad?
Name.
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we could...
Alex, no!
But, Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
Izzy?
Sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex, okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. Love you.
I love you too, baby. I'll be praying for you.
Don't worry. I'll see you soon.
You guys believe in God in this universe?
Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim. Dog, a little help, please? Thanks. Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge.
Whoa. What a drop. After you, Gordon. Taking so long.
Dog! Dog! Look out! Oh my God! Dog! Dog! Dog, are you all right?
Oh my God. You scared the hell out of me. Now stay with us and help us find a way over. I cannot believe we're trying to get back in that place. This isn't gonna be easy.
Well, dog, what do you think? Any ideas? All right, dog. That's not too helpful. Be a way to get across. But how? What about... Dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you... I think dog needs a few bolts tightened. Look out! Into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute. Oh no. You're not serious. Are you? Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math. I want you to get out of here as fast as you can. Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry. All right.
Broke her back.
Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon. Go, boy, go on. You'll be fine. Just...
Uh-oh. What now?
Whoa. Hold on.
Get off before the next ride starts.
My God, this place is really coming apart.
I want the overcharged gravity gun.
This is unbelievable. I had no idea.
Where the stock is at?
Oh, what a drop.
We gotta find a way down to the core. Wish we had a map. Taught me how to reset the targeting system on these things. A little extra juice in the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it. There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last longer. Stop. get through now.
We just saw one. That was one of the...
What the hell are those things? Maybe this console has some useful information.
Ooh, we're probably going to see one now. I forgot their names, but... They're definitely like the... We saw it. There it is.
What the hell?
There it is. I don't know their names. I forgot their names. I don't even think they necessarily are given a name. But we are gonna see one eventually. Forgot the name. I don't
remember that was. It's gone now.
They're cool though. They're sick. I love the design for those. I think they're the Combine leaders. So you guys remember in Source how? So in Source, remember how those flying things were like a smaller version of the Big Baby, the leader in Zen. In this universe. There seems to be like a hierarchy system. So like those were the leaders of, they enslaved the Vortigons and all the lesser creatures in Zen. But from wherever the Combine are from, they're the ones who dictate everything. Uh-oh, something's about to happen.
Gordon? What's going on in there?
Oh, yes. Yo. Supercharge. That means enemies. Go, Alex. Alex go. You gotta get crafty. Gotta get swifty. It's probably gonna happen again. I don't know. So that's where I have to get one. Is there something over here I have to place it into? Brain cells. God damn it. get it from there. Where do we... Oh, there she is. Come on. Goddamn slow, bro. Oh my God.
Look up. Watch out. Here comes more. Heads up.
I survived. Don't break.
Okay, good.
What's wrong with this lift? Can you get it going again?
Yes.
This could be it, Gordon. Find a way through the control room. The elevator's down in the core entry. Let me see if I can call it back to this level. These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not too late to re-engage the containment field. Good thing you know what you're doing. Well, here's your elevator. Gordon, I wish there was something else I could do to help.
Maybe a kiss?
Hurry back.
Bye, babe. Break out. Break out.
Get out of here.
Containment system's back in place. It won't last forever, but at least we've bought a little time. While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Brain's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short. We may have been spotted.
Hunter!
She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it.
Hunter.
The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on!
Train. Let's get in. Come on, let's get in.
Well, that was a nice clean getaway. I don't know what's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not doing... Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you are. All right. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not.
hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again.
What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Hold up a sec. I gotta catch my breath.
Pussy! Come on!
Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
See a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on.
We need to get through that door.
Hey, an air duct.
Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find a power box.
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Yes, I am. What's this way? And nothing. More shotgun ammo.
Field must have collapsed.
Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel.
Looks like we have a troop train.
Oh, these
what
guys
the
are
hell is that?
Combine. Zombie.
Combine zombie. That's like a zombine.
Right?
Zombine, get it?
Yeah, I get it. I get it. Open the fucking door. These guys take out grenades.
Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
Smart. Are you gonna like open something or? No?
Let's go.
Oh, this way. Everybody does. Oh, shit. You deal with it.
Thank you.
Why are you coming after me, man? I get it. Took me a second, but I got it. Sorry about that. Jesus Christ. No. Where are these holes? There's one. Wrong way.
Okay.
Are we missing one? Yeah, we are.
Think.
Fuck. Yeah. I hate this one.
I don't believe it. An actual elevator. I would have settled for stairs. You've got to be kidding. I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to the ground. Sparking wire leads.
I can't see.
Light that thing up.
She's invincible. Ugh.
Get back.
elevator. It's moving again. Oh, and here comes trouble.
Clutch.
That was close.
No shit.
Oh my god. I hope it's still light out. Get out of here. Oh, God, no. No, 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 it's locked. I can't believe this. Hey, up there. Hello? Can you let us out of here? Hello? They can't hear us, I guess. This gate.
Oh.
That's it. See if the crank still works. Come on, Gordon, crank that thing. Great. Okay, let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
Citadel reactors. Thus, for the time being, I believe that all
finally fresh
have failed completely.
Oh my god.
As well as all communications
Strider's
systems
really
based on that technology.
Place.
In short, the Combine are completely cut off. Combine forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated.
I've never been happier to see Dr. Kleiner.
Thank you.
Physics. Clutch.
Nicely done. Let's head upstairs.
Do it.
Gordon, that sniper almost took my head off. Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into. Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch. I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Thanks, Alex. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I'm running all over the place. Open the door.
Whew. Glad that's over. Oh. Oh, God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all. Oh. I'd like to find another way around these buildings, but we really don't have time.
Thank you. Screw you. You dare mock me? Oh, shit. That is not what I just saved. What the hell, dude? Never. Never, never, never. Well,
should clear out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way. Open the door.
What's the password?
Password.
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming.
My dad's a
death
accountant.
This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation, which is...
Is Dr. Kleiner really telling everyone to get busy? You're right. We don't have time to watch TV.
Alex, man, you should get busy.
classic Covage.
One time. What? You're taking the scenic route, eh?
I don't believe it. How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying to...
They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station. You two head that way.
Oh.
Head the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting.
Give me
we'll
that.
Meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay? Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you. See you at the...
It's a gunship.
Gordon, you're a real terror. Think it's dead?
No.
Maybe you should whack it with a crowbar just in case.
Watch yourself. You don't look too good.
Oh, God, not again.
The design on this
maybe
is sick.
Maybe you should wipe it with a crowbar just in case. Oh, God, not again.
Kill him, Alex.
So much for medical supplies. I found a shotgun.
Yes, I remember this one. Where's the control panel? I always had a problem with this one. We did it!
Come.
onto us. Better find Barney and get moving.
There you are. I wondered if you were gonna make it in time.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
We're here already?
What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups.
No,
like
this
I said
isn't
before,
it.
If you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good. Send out the first group.
Wow, that's crazy. We got here already.
Here we go.
Come on, guys. Shut up.
Freeman, ammo!
Thank you. Ooh, don't mind if I do.
I don't think this war is ever gonna end.
We are here. That's crazy.
Gordon, defend the citizens. These are our people.
Any more? Come on, guys. Gonna be too safe to save.
We can't get through here till that soldier's out of the way. Fantastic ass kicking, Doc.
Ooh, this is I kind of forgot how easy it is.
medkit.
Who's the last guy? Come on.
Keep your heads down.
You mofo.
Now that's the Gordon Freeman I know.
Bring another group of citizens, Gordon. Make sure you get there safe.
We're waiting for Barney, I guess.
While you get the others away from here. We can grab another train once you're clear.
Okay, then.
Don't take too long about it, yeah?
Here, let's open up this next track.
We could have all fit on that goddamn train.
I'll get a head start on the next train. No time to lose.
I just saved, so it's not bad. So close. I've always been your hero.
I don't believe it. I think we're actually gonna make it out of here.
No shit.
Quick now, let's get the train moving.
Jump on, Gordon. I'm right behind you.
Here we go. We did it, Gordon.
I think episode 2 takes longer.
Here we go. We did it, Gordon.
Say it again. I dare you. I double dog dare you. Uh-oh. Hope you guys enjoyed. That was, I wonder how long that took. Literally took 2 hours to do that. That's great. I'm very happy. Wow. I'm so sad because, like, I could only record this video once. It's just, this is the game that I always loved. And now we're getting close. We only have one more game to play. I mean, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was Half-Life 2 Episode 1. And we will continue the story in Half-Life Episode 2. But until then, I will see you guys later. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Later.